doctors said it was some kind of amnesia. No one could figure out who I was or where I came from. There were some days I wondered if I actually existed at all. All we had to go on were the tattoos. Somehow, they were the key to the person I was. And from the looks of them, you'd think I was a nasty piece of work. I was beginning to think I'd never discover the truth. Then, the truth just kind of waltzes in through my door. Guy's name was Calypso. He ran this contest. He tells me he can clear everything up. I tell him to get lost before I break his freaking neck. But then he shows me this picture. Me, in a suit, all nice and neat, like I was actually someone important. He said there was this whole life just waiting for me. All I had to do was win his contest. How could I refuse? Now I had a chance to get the answers I needed. Let's face it, who wants to spend the rest of their life as a nobody?